Hello guys, I'm back! For today's video, we are going to learn or to study about basic operations on integers, particularly multiplication and division. So, bago tayo magpatuloy sa ating aralin, huwag kakalimutan mag-subscribe, i-hit ang notification bell for my future videos, at i-like. So, paano nga ba mag-solve ng operation sa integers, especially multiplication at division? Paano nga ba? Okay, so alam natin na ang integers ay tumutukoy sa positive at negative numbers. So, bibigyan ko kayo ng mga tips kung paano ba isolve ang multiplication and division of integers. Okay, so tatandaan natin na meron tayong like signs and unlike signs. So, eto na. Kapag tayo ay magmumultiply, tatandaan natin ito. At ganun din kapag tayo ay magdidivide. Okay, so pag tayo magmumultiply or magdidivide, so positive times positive is equals to positive. Negative times negative equals to positive. And positive times negative is negative. Negative times positive is negative. So, iyan ang mga dapat niyong tandaan kung paano natin isolve ang operation of integers in multiplication and division. Okay, now, let us first start having an example in multiplication of integers. So, paano ba natin i-multiply ang integers? So, first example, let's say we have positive 2 multiplied by positive 3. So, the answer will be positive 6. So, as kagaya nga ng binigay ko kanina, yung tip natin, kapag nag-multiply tayo ng positive or 2 like sign, let's say positive times positive, the answer will be positive. Okay, another example, positive 4 times 5 is 20 or positive 20. Another 2 like sign in integers are negative times negative. So, if you are going to multiply negative times negative, the answer is positive. For example, we have negative 3 times negative 3. So, the answer here is positive 9. Why? Because we have 2 like sign. Both number has a negative sign. Okay, isa pa. Hanapin natin o i-multiply natin yung 7 sa 2 or negative 7 times negative 2. So, we have 2 both like signs. So, the answer will be positive 14. So, if you are going to multiply negative 7 and negative 2, the answer is positive 14. Okay, isa pang example. Negative 5 times negative 6. So, the answer here is positive 30. So, tatandaan lang natin, mga bata, kung ang given na integers are 2 like signs, the answer will be positive. So, tandaan natin ulit yung tip. Positive times positive is positive. Negative times negative is positive. Okay, so ngayon naman, paano naman tayo mag-multiply ng integers kung unlike ang signs? For example, negative and positive. So, remember, if you are going to multiply negative times positive, the answer is negative. Then, positive times negative, the answer also is negative integers. So, let us have our example here. For example, find the product of negative 6 and positive 3. So, multiply negative 6 times positive 3. The answer is negative 18. Another example is you are going to multiply negative 2 times positive 4. The answer is negative 8. Okay, isa pa. Pagka ipumultiply natin si positive 5 kay negative 7, ang makukuha nating sagot ay negative 35. Okay, so tatandaan naman natin na kapag tayo ay magmumultiply o magdi-divide ng unlike integers, for example, negative integers and positive integers, the answer will be negative integers. If you are going to multiply o magmumultiply ka naman ng positive integers sa negative integers, ang sagot mo ay negative integers. Okay, so ngayon naman, i-apply naman natin to sa division or dividing integers. Paano naman natin i-divide ang integers? So, ganun din ang application. Parehas din. Pag dinivide mo si positive divided by positive integers, the answer will be positive. Pag dinivide mo si negative kay negative integers, the answer also is positive because they are both like sign. Kapag ka naman nag-divide ka ng unlike sign, let's say we have negative integers divided by positive integers, the answer is negative. And if we have positive integers divided by negative integers, the answer also is negative integers. So tara, subukan natin. Find the quotient of positive 12 and positive 4. So simply divide positive 12 divided by positive 4. The answer will be positive 3 because they are both like sign o magkamukha ang kanilang sign. Both have positive. Okay, isa pa. Kapag dinivide natin si 10, positive 10 kay positive 5 or positive 10 divided by positive 5, ang makukuha mong sagot is positive 2. So, paano naman kung parehas negative ang i-divide mo? Kay halimbawa, negative 4 and negative 2. So, i-divide natin si negative 4 divided by negative 2. If the integers are both like signs, the answer is positive. So, if you are going to divide negative 4 divided by negative 2, ang magiging sagot mo ay positive 2. So, isa pang halimbawa. Halimbawa, find the quotient of negative 24 and negative 6. So, simply divide negative 24 divided by negative 6. The answer is 4. So, ngayon naman, i-apply naman natin ang dividing of integers sa positive and negative or unlike signs. Okay. Let's say, for example, we have find the quotient of negative 15 and positive 5. So, simply divide negative 15 divided by positive 5, the answer is negative 3. Okay, so another example, find the quotient of negative 28 and positive 7. So, simply divide negative 28 divided by positive 7, the answer is negative 4. So, another example, find the quotient of positive 42 and negative 6. So, divide positive 42 divided by negative 6, we have negative 7. Then, if we are going to divide positive 18 and negative 2 or divided by negative 2, the answer will be negative 9. So, tatandaan natin na kapag ka magkamukha ang sign, the answer is positive. Kapag unlike sign, the answer is negative integers. So, okay. So, yun lang. Yun lang ang tatandaan natin. Yung mga tips kung paano ba mag-multiply at mag-divide ng integers. So, napakadali naman kasi you know how to multiply and divide whole numbers. So, you are just simply applying the rules of integers. So, now, let us have some exercise. I-apply natin kung ano ang natutunan natin ngayon. Tingnan ko nga, kumuha ng isang buong papel para masagutan ang inihanda kong exercise para sa inyo. So, thank you. I hope nag-enjoy kayo sa lesson natin sa araw na ito. Until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for my future videos. This is Teacher Marge saying thank you and goodbye!